Bro, I can't. Dude, it's too heavy. Bro, there's too many bubbles coming.
If you're new around here and haven't yet, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell so you never miss another upload.
Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video, my boy. We are back today. We are doing no more codes today. We're doing actual builds again, okay? What? There was a bit of a code phase going on where there were like a bunch of really, really good codes being released. And guys, we got these. Very nice. But it's not like a build a boat, man. Guys, what we're actually going to be checking out in today's video is something made by this little boy over here.
He's scared.
You gotta give him some love. Look, Turtle, take the love.
He's being spoiled.
So yeah, guys, Turtle, load in today's build. So guys, what we're actually going to be playing with today is a working pinball machine, bro. It's pretty sick. I was told about this today. Oh my god, yep. It already flipped. Today by my boy Fred, guys. And I think it would be a lot of fun to see who is going to be the ultimate champion victor of... Oh, wait, there's this... there's a little bling, bling, bling with the ball right here. Click that. Get it primed and ready. Right into it. And we're going to launch the pinball. Are you guys ready?
No, Jesse. No. Just go in your chair, boy.
I go in my chair, boy, yes.
And you have your arrow keys.
Arrow keys, yes. Left, oh! Left, wait,
right, and up. The ball will go up.
Oh, my God,
up,
what?
Up again. Up again.
Whoa, bro, no! Dude, okay, wait. Okay, let me try that again, dude. That was actually dope. Okay. Okay, doing it again. Okay. It didn't get out. It's okay.
No, it can out, but it swooped back by the swipe.
Okay. Ha! Ah, no! No, why are you unlucky, bro? I didn't get chance.
Aw.
Come on, man. I can't even reach it, bro.
Okay, shall a pro show you?
Fred, you are very old, and you have grown up in a world where there were actually these things in the world.
That's
I think
right.
You should give it a shot. Fred, go! Come on, Fred, you do it! Fred, do it! Oh, hey.
That's a lot of points.
That's a lot of points. It got stuck. Oh, Fred, are you ready? No, Fred! Fred, you can't do it either!
Why doesn't it work? It worked this me.
It works just fine, Fred. I think you're just bad. Place another ball in there. Okay, bro, I got this. Huh. Points? Wait.
Extra ball in the game already.
But there's an extra ball in the game. Oh, no. Yo, that shot straight out. And that one is stuck.
You need to hit that thing again. So it's up. One time up.
Wait, Fred, can we use you as a ball?
Wait.
Ola. Oh, Ola pushed it out. Okay, here. Let me set. Yeah, push it out. Bro, you scared me, bro. Oh, there's another one.
Wee.
Dang it, Fred. I wanted to... Oh, wait. They're almost about to get out. Bro, okay. I'm trying very, 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 very hard not to do a mess up.
You have bonus points. Wait, you have the turtle.
I have bonus points. I have turtle. Whoa. That is actually funny. I wish we could just, like, lit... Ah, dang it. I didn't get it. Oh, wait. That shot straight out. Bro, whoa. Oh, my God, bro. Dang it, man. Okay, bro. I'm going to do my round first. You only get one shot. So, I'm going to do my round. Going to give it one shot. I'm going to see how good you do, bro.
3, 2, 1.
No, wait. Huh. Okay. Okay. 1 point. 2 points.
3.
4. 5. 6.
7.
7.
8. 9.
8.
10.
Oh, boy.
11.
12. 13.
13.
14.
15. 16.
Holy smokes, I'm doing so good.
17.
Doesn't even get to me anymore. No. 19.
1900 points.
1900 points, guys. 1900 on the scoreboard for Jesse, guys. Next up in line is my man Ola.
He's going.
Yes. He's the next up in line for the qualification round. Okay. Bro, okay. Ola, are you prepared to rumble? It's the arrow keys up. You press up 2 times to launch it. Okay. One, two.
200.
He just goes off and jumps in the water. He's like, no. No worries, Ola. You'll get another chance very soon. Ola got 200 or 300 points?
Let's just 200 give him, points.
Let's give him 300. And let's be nice.
Yeah, extra.
Yeah, 3 billion.
Yeah. Ola got 3 billion. Ola got that 3 billion points. Very nice. All right, Fred, it's your turn. This man has been playing this game nonstop for the past 30 years. He better be good at it. He got the ball stuck.
Let me fix it for you. Oh, it's fixed. Ah, okay, that doesn't count.
Yeah.
We killed it for him. Okay, that doesn't count. Go. There's another ball. Okay.
Why do you walk there?
Fred is big oofer. He dead. How many points did you get, Fred?
This time it was 200.
200 points. Less than Ola. Fred is in last place.
Oh, turtle.
I think Fred might have been playing this game for very long, but he did not get very good at it.
He lost a lot of money on this game.
He lost a lot of coins on this game as a kid, guys. All right, this is... Okay, 100. 1, 2... 200! Bro, I beat you guys by so far! Alex! Oh, wait, no, we still have Alex! Alex is still in the race, guys. For the people that don't know who Alex is, he's Alex.
Active Alex.
He's a very active Alex, bro. All right, Alex, get ready to shoot it in the sky. WW. Okay, it's in the game. One, two. Okay, it's 2-2. Come on. Alex, you got this. Give it a big hit. It disappeared. It was under the floor.
It's under it, yeah.
I don't know, bro. We're going to relaunch. He has 200 points. Starts with 200. Keep it going, brother. Okay, 3, 4.
3, 4. 5. 5. 6.
6.
7.
7. 8.
8.
Come on. 800 points, 800 bro. I'm still points. In the lead.
I am the winner, bro.
So, guys, what we were actually thinking is how cool would it be if we build a giant version of this thing, guys? So, we're all going to get together and we're going to build like the exact same thing, but just absolutely massive. Going to be epic, man. Everyone, join my blocks. Alrighty, boys. We have actually just spent like an hour or two building a new pinball machine, guys. This one's even bigger, bro. We have way more obstacles and stuff, guys. It works pretty practically the exact same way, but it looks very nice. Is it just W again, Fred, to go?
Up arrow keys again.
Okay, up and arrow keys, bro. Oh, there's a little thingy right there as well.
Yeah, we added a new one.
Okay, bro. I'm going to launch 3, 2, 1, go. It's F, but it's okay. It worked. It worked, okay, bro. Okay, the ball's in. 10 points. Should we use a soccer ball? I feel like it's a little bit bouncy right now. Let's try the soccer ball instead, guys. Oh, boy. It's all the way down. Soccer ball in action. Go. Come on. I think I see what the issue is there. Yeah. Let's reload it. All right, boys. We got it fixed up. Now, we're going to try it again. Oop. It didn't make it all the way. Give another bounce. There you go, bro. It's in the game. One hit.
Nothing.
Bro, still. Okay. I think making it bigger didn't make it better. If anything, there's now just... things don't hit enough hard anymore and stuff. Hmm. We didn't really think about that, did we?
No, maybe Turtle made it dead. That's why he made it small.
That is probably why he made it small, yes.
Because
now everything is just breaking.
Can't you not hit anything?
No.
This thing got stuck again, Fred. Someone just keeps spamming balls on the top, and I'm going to try bouncing them all, okay?
I have to fix your video.
Bro, I can't. Ah! Dude, it's too heavy. Bro, there's too many balls coming. Bro, I can't.
It's just...
Dude!
It's just 10 balls!
Bro, it's clogged, man! We lost so many points! Bro, we made it too big! Come on, let's just go, bro. I don't even want to try anymore, bro. Just go. Just go! We just spent an hour building a big boy.
Trying to bounce
and
the
big boy don't even work.
Let's try to get this big boy in the water then.
Bro, let's just give it a launch, yeah.
Yeah, launch some balls and launch it. Oh.
Ready it up! It's not gonna... Fit? Is it?
I've got a problem, so... Oh, never mind.
How do we mess up like this, bro?
Hey, let me use my powerful strength.
Well, this was the biggest wasty time ever, bro. Okay, we're going. Okay, bro.
We're up in that's the air, and I'm playing death. The ping balls.
Guys, making it bigger didn't actually work, but it was a lot of fun. Guys, that's going to be it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed this one. It was a lot of fun, guys. I want to give a massive, massive, massive shout out to my buddy Arturo, aka Turtle, for building this thing for us. The one that actually worked, not the one that we tried to kind of butcher and kind of make work. Guys, that's going to be it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you all
in the next one, boys.
Peace out, everyone. Bye.
Bye-bye.